This one's called The Revolutionary Student. That was written, it's an original, written a long, long time ago. Well, this is my first day at university, and I've decided to become a revolutionary student. All of my friends agree it's the proper thing to do. Oh yes, we'll fight the police, protect the poor, do everything that's right. But I do wish those damn workers would join in their own fight. Oh well, we caused a strike the other day at Halibut's Fish Warehouse. I handed out leaflets and picketed the gates, and generally caused a stir. Yes, they got their wage increase, you know, and it's all down to us. They gave us so much free fish, we could hardly get it home on the bus. Oh well, I've been a student for 2 years now, and I really must study for my degree. I'd like to find some time for the revolution, but I don't have a minute free. I was offered a job, good pay, you know, in the advertising industry. Daddy let me drive his Rolls, even gave me a hedge fund key. So I went down to the employment agency and told them what I would wish. Set me up with a contract to advertise Halibut's fish. Revolutionary students, you know. Anyway, give them time, they'll learn. I was revolutionary once.